headed out. Shanahan plays it to Straka. Long shift for Shanahan as Jágr waits to get on the ice. Nylander was heading for the net, forced back by Yanni Pitkinen. Centers, score! Marty Straka off a great feed from Michael Nylander. And the Rangers take a 1-0 lead. Gagne. Gagne checked by Roosevelt. Here's Knubel, heading for the net. And a save by Lundqvist. Tough set. Blocked in front by Žitnik. Straka feeds Jágr. Jágr checked by Gagne. Shot by Roosevelt. Blocked. Another shot. Score! Marty Straka's second of the game. And his 20th of the season. Rangers lead 2-0. Pedley. Tripping call on Matt Cullen as he took down Mike York. Back the other way, Flyers on a delayed penalty. Picard with a shot, save, rebound, another save. Flyers got two good chances. Hands to go in the Flyers power play. Yoni Pitkinen with speed. Moves around Rakunic. Tried it, and it banks in. He fired it from behind the goal line, and it went in.
Well, it either hit the goaltender Lundqvist.
Gagne tapping it back to Patulny, whose shot hit the side of the net. Still loose. Saved by Lundqvist. Rangers scrambling in their own zone now. Here's Knubel. Shot by Žitnik. Deflects wide. Shot by Fedosenko. Cut behind Lundqvist. And it's tipped clear. Straka racing for the puck. Looking for a hat trick. Save! He's got it! He scores! Marty Straka with a hat trick, his second as a New York Ranger.
He opened net, but he was about three strides on his side of the red line and didn't want to take a chance of icing.
He's never had a four-goal game. Chance for Henrik Lundqvist. Oh, he wanted to go to the empty net, and the Flyers score. Lundqvist tried to shoot toward the empty net. It was blocked down and put into the Rangers net by Mike York.